Hi guys, welcome back. And we're gonna go back and get myself.
Well, we could go down below and have some fun.
Let's not. Wait a
Oh.
I had to get the maggots.
It's fine. It's fine. It's
fine. Just now realize my health.
Do you have blood red mom?
What?
Yeah, let's stay down here.
Uh-oh.
I'm not dealing with his shite heading up in that area. Where are you at? Mad spirit.
That's what I was looking.
Well, we can head down below and kind of kill off stuff.
Okay.
Do you have firebombs?
Yes.
Good. Equip those.
They are equipped.
They did fight pretty decently.
So you're coming down here,
you know,
in the water?
You know that building that we were fighting beside?
Uh-huh.
I'll put my sign in there.
Inside the little building?
Ow. Hold on, Per. Hold on.
What?
I'm being summoned.
Okay. Well, I'm inside that one building.
Okay. Sorry, guys. I'm a Blade of the Dark Moon, so...
Yeah. He's a Blade.
I get randomly summoned whenever I'm online with her, so... Yeah. Well, you could look around, see if there's any more of those maggot creatures and fight them.
I haven't seen any more of them.
Just beware. There is a ravenous crystal lizard there.
Yeah, I think he's up above.
Okay.
What?
Wow. Duty fulfilled. As soon as I got summoned.
Oh.
Okay, Per. I'll be in that building, putting my sign down, so.
Okay.
For ya. Building, I put my sign down.
Okay. I'm coming down to the building. I see you.
sitting here masturbating. I mean, meditating.
Oh, for a minute I thought you were alive. You're not alive. These are cops.
There's more items around.
I picked up that one that was down here.
But no, I actually got summoned in as a knight.
Charge! I'm on my crystal meth, do you mind? Mine! Mine! My meth! I worked hard for this!
Yeah, alright.
Hey, what about over here?
Well, there's an item up here, too. Unless you got it already.
I got the one. I hadn't got that yet, but remember down in here?
Yeah, we'll get to that one. We're not going out of this area yet. Come on. We're not going out of this area yet, I promise. Yeah, this area is going to be like 4 or 5 videos, because it's big, guys.
It is. What next?
Okay. Now we'll go down into the area you wanted to go. I just thought we'd get that item before we head down, just to where we could go down and then back up. Because there is a way out of here. First time, Bert.
What are you going up for?
We're done in this area. And there's an ass here for you.
But I already got the item that was attached to the ass.
Go on in.
I got a lot of souls.
I've got 20,000, so I'm not.
Well, I was leveling up certain stats because there's a certain sword.
Oh, what sword's that?
Oh,
you love that sword. That's a good sword.
I got it.
those items now.
Yeah. I'm busy seeing other things.
I'll deal with her. Let me get her aggro. That's a really good item right there.
But
are you like looking at the ass?
I see. I'm not gonna actually read that. But people on my screen can see it. Huh. It's a coffin. Confidence ahead. Okay.
There you go. Now you have a way back to the down below, and you can go over to the cleansing chapel easier.
Okay.
You don't have to worry so much.
I would say I'd go so I could spend my soul before going further.
Yeah, you
I got 28. 1,000 souls, okay? That's a lot of souls for me.
yeah. Okay.
Considering I only need like 9,000 for leveling up.
Okay, I'll head back to my world and you can go on out.
Okay.
You'll have nothing to worry about. And this way you won't have to get invaded.
Yeah.
And then get your booty ripped up and then end up losing your souls and we have to run back to Boral again.
Yeah. And I could probably level up enough where I can get that sword. Whee!
Yeah. It's a really good sword. I will admit to that. And everybody on the video can say, well, kissing up to you? No. I use that sword through this area. It is good. But no, Purr, what I was meaning by, nobody wants to see my world right now. Yeah, like I said, I'm a little farther ahead than you are. And, yeah.
Think first a minute. I'm gonna go talk to the old man.
quite far ahead of you, so really I can't summon you. What do you need for it?
What I was gonna do was infuse something.
Pretty, be careful.
But you can't.
No, it's got magic on it.
But I need type 9 scales.
Welcome home, speak then. Very well. Then touch the take nourishment.
We can go down and go up that ladder and bypass all the respawning zombies.
Yeah.
The corpses. Those
constant ones. See, guys, I got new armor and new weapons.
Merciful goddess, mother of the forlorn, who have no place to call their own. Please.
Yeah. Nobody cares. Where are you, Zoro? By the bonfire or where?
I'm just gathering souls to buy a new armor set. That's all I'm doing. Me out of my level or where I'm at or anything.
Friendship ahead. Oh, I think I know what that's talking about. Okay.
Oh my god, you didn't have him come right at my ass.
Not this time, no.
Hi. her.
Huh?
I can see your bum bum from down here. You are a girl, and I am a deer.
You're a deer?
Yes.
I thought you were human. Here I was lied to. Hello, bud. Yeah, this one, this first message here. Yeah, it's what it says that I find funny.
What does it say?
Try mouth. Mount.
Oh. Well, I got rid of her. You got me stuck here, Per.
But I want the item.
Well, go get it. As long as you let me out, you go and go get it.
Rusty coin. Why'd you give me a rusty coin? How dare you?
My doings.
Ugh. Couldn't give me better stuff.
Okay. Go on.
Hey, Mr. Arrow Man. I was waiting for the Arrow Man.
I knew he was there, and that's why I knew you were gonna come.
Oh, I missed. Okay, I keep having all the funny shit happen. I smacked that guy once, he went backwards right off the roof. Sucky, sucky.
No. You'll be sucky, sucky to me.
Trap ahead. I agree. 100%.
Flamey.
And you can't heal.
That's okay.
undead 100 times.
I'll just stay here till I heal. Can heal.
Okay. I got some new jesters equipped. Like D20. I'm grieving.
I am. Yeah, you will suck me.
I got the dignified bow.
Sorry. It was an accident.
Hey, wait, before we go, there's something I wanted to look. That's what I thought. I didn't have it. I didn't have it on. Oh, wait, that's because I haven't gone over there yet. Okay.
Yeah. Come on.
There's a certain thing that I'm actually wanting to do, but I want to go through it the right way.
Yeah, she will. What thing is that?
It's a ring.
Oh.
It's a certain ring that I want to have, but I don't have it yet.
Back up. Actually get more just from them killing themselves than you do killing them.
Now, I know this is a doorway in, but I don't want to open it yet.
Nope.
Because of these guys.
Okay, let me start the aggro. Try to see if I can get Mr. Axe Wielder over here.
Zoro behind you. Dude, with another sword keep jumping out.
That's okay. Honor duel him.
You suck. Just suck at the battle. Attention.
Let's have some fun. Well,
the other one decided that they were just gonna ignore us.
You mother.
You run. They were after you. I went right by them.
I was saying run.
Dead suckers. Hey, wait. Be wary of left. Good job. I feel good.
I'm just sitting here.
I like that emoji. I don't want others to know. Oh. Sit down here. Wow. What are you doing? Well, you're fighting. I was looking down.
Why?
I was looking down at the Mr. Giant. Is he curled up for you down there? Sleeping?
Yes. Make him stand up if you want.
No, let's not. It's bad enough I gotta fight him anyhow.
Wait a minute.
Yes.
We have to fight him.
Hey, I feel bad for the giants, thank you.
There's an item. Especially here, because this place is so big.
Yeah.
You are safe up here.
Uh-huh. Exactly the elites.
Compare.
Hey, no!
Oh. What?
Ooh, a deep gem.
There you go. If we double team this evangelist, we can kill her quickly.
Okay. You first. You go first.
Day Don't hide in there, because she will knock you off. Okay, she stopped.
I came out of swinging.
Yeah, that's why I'm saying we could wreck her if both of us double team her.
Item. An amber. Oh. Bye.
That was that crossbow shooter that was up here earlier.
What up, big gut? What up, big girl? Huh? You wanna come with us and fight some knights and stuff?
But see, Per, I'm giving you guidance and I haven't led you to death yet.
Questionable.
Hey.
Okay, I will say the red spirits are not your fault. I have died.
Bitch! Why did you leave your world and let you deal with this?
No. No, we're good. Kill this thing. I was clearing out benches.
No. I get you killed, remember? So I'll just sit this one out.
Get over here and help me! I'm gonna show it on camera.
The undead hunter charm.
Whoa. What just happened here?
I think I just activated my special ability. Ready?
Ready? I put it to sleep, guys. It was snoring.
Yeah, we wrecked it.
Oh, that's a tome I can give to that one lady.
Yeah, you can give to your future bride.
No, not her. The lady in white.
That's what I'm saying. Think
Karini.
About it. You gotta kill Henri, so you gotta have another bride in the wings.
I might go for the witch. Never know.
Well, you can have both. You will be the Lord of Hollows, so the Lord's gotta have both. Let's try to get rid of these. Never mind.
Yeah.
Let's see if we can just double team him like a porn star. Try to get his attention.
Come on, knight.
Like a porn star.
You didn't give me nothing good.
Sometimes they won't. This guy reminds me of a song.
A song?
Rolling. Keep rolling. Keep rolling.
I remember what's in here.
Yeah, we might want to... Here, let me aggro it.
I don't think he'll aggro for you.
Nope.
Yep, he did.
Everybody.
Oh, no! Where'd he go? I was gonna throw a firebomb at him.
He's right here.
What? I was trying to...
Let's just crack him.
He's wrecked.
Ooh.
No, an item. dead people have embers. Do they not know how to use them?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, we wanna go up this way. And guess where we're at?
Mighty Giant. Now I know there's supposed to be an NPC in there.
Yep.
There he is.
The water! Kill him! Spike shield. It's really good if you actually shove opponents back with it. Purr.
Hi.
Let's go get it.
Oh, what a bastard. Sorry, I got hit backwards.
Oh.
Hey, he dropped something for me. Ooh, I got the cleric knight. Or Cathedral Knight on him.
Yeah.
Stop peeing.
That stuff will poison you.
Now I know this might sound weird, but we're gonna have to get ready to call it dead.
Yeah, we don't want to fight the giants on this.
Well, that. Don't want it to run out in the middle of a fight or something.
Yeah.
Sorry, I had to break stuff. Wakey, wakey.
It's a door.
To death! Literally, actually, down there. Maggot butt. What?
Actually, no, it's not.
Where did this dead dude come from? Do you see him here? This dead guy?
Oh, he must have fell from up top.
Oh.
No, it's not.
Door. Wow, I have got a lot of souls again.
And Per, guess what?
What? A room! Bonfire! Alright guys, we're gonna have to call it here on this video.
Yeah.
I've got a lot of souls to spend, and... Yeah.
Me, I'm okay on souls. Later guys.
Bye-bye. Oh, wait. Let's see. No, not jump for her. Bye! At least my character can say bye-bye.
And...
Run up and kick him in the crotch. Sorry. We'll see you guys on the next one. Bye.